Today talk is hydrolysis concept. In Japanese, 加水分解定数. Acetic ion hydrolyze to acetic acid and hydroxide ion. Before C-molar, acetic ion concentration, C-molar, 00. After the hydrolysis,CH H indicate high indicate hydrolysis degree. KH product reactant acetic acid hydroxide ion over acetate ion. Here.CH square over C times 1 minus H. 1 minus H nearly equal 1. CH square. KH equals CH square. H equals square root of KH over C.Oxide, the concentration of oxide, hydroxide anion, CH. Root CK, KH. KH, CH2COH times OH minus over CH3CO minus.Denominator, H plus, numerator, H plus. Here, KW. This part, 1 over KA. We can express KH if using KW, KA. KW over KA. Yeah.Question 1, sodium acetate, find the pH, sodium acetate, 0.1 molar, Ka, 2.7 times 10 minus 5, Kw, here. Using this formula, H plus equal root of square root of Ka.A times Kw over C. This formula here, H plus equal Kw over OH minus Kw OH minus equal root of CKH C times Kw over KA.Square root of KW times KA over C. Here, this formula KA 2.7 times 10 minus 5 KW 10 minus 14 C 0.1 molar. Here, 1.6 times 10 minus 9equal ten minus two of four log of two.8.8 pH equals 8.8 That's all today.